Hello, this is Freezing Fan, and here we are with another Bachelorette challenge. Courtney just got out of bed. She's going downstairs to eat some breakfast. Oh, Riley made breakfast. Wait. Let's eat Riley's breakfast. Riley, I think you also want to grab a plate. I think you do. Maybe, yeah, well, walk around like this. She's dressed, sort So we made it to part 10, and part 10 says on my paper it's a challenge in solitude. So that is what we're gonna do. We are gonna give the guys a challenge, and I think my challenge is gonna be great. Maybe not, it depends on how the guys do. We first have to get by 10. I think we all have to be ready. I can, he's still asleep. He's the one playing games, of course. Doesn't really. Can't really click anything for you, Riley. Once she's done eating, she will come talk to you. That helps. Thank him for cooking. No, where is that guy gonna watch TV? Upstairs. We have a TV right here. Ask about this day. Don't know if there is anybody else up and not in a shower. These are downstairs, right? Yes. Hayden is asleep. You just broke the computer. Great. That's didn't see him. We have to change. Nope. We can talk about computers. Could you do me a favor and this is going great. Yes. Wait, we just get them out here. Is that would probably help. Ask about this day, ask about the game, and we were going to talk about computers. So hard sometimes. And when she's done, we're gonna get her to change into this, and we're gonna take them to the challenge. I love that half of the guys are still asleep. That's gonna be great. Oh. Oh, they became best friends. Ooh. I think by now we have given everybody a fair chance to kind of get their things going. So she is ready. Let's go, and I think yeah, this is probably better. We are gonna take everybody, right or not, everybody with us. Yes. They are gonna hate me for this. I promise you that. We have a random townie. Always nice. They are coming in very fast, girl. And once they get here, we are gonna wait.
Wait.
Because he needs to do stuff. Because otherwise, he might die. We don't want any deaths in this let's play. No deaths, please. No deaths. Yes, and he is going to do a painting, and let's head back to her so we can start this challenge. So today's challenge is gonna be who's gonna catch a fish first. Who's gonna catch a fish first? Yes, that's what I said. So let's turn the autonomy off. We're gonna get her to sit right there and eat this. And then. And the one, oh, she does, yeah, she could fish, but she's just gonna sit there and be all cute and stuff. So, yes, I think we have them all lined up. Roman, you're making it not easy for yourself right now. You walk around him or something, I don't know. You're being the lazy one now. While she continues reading her book, let's get the show on the road and see who finishes this challenge the first and gets to go on a solo date, which means kissing her. Who wouldn't want to do that? They're all talking to each other, so making it any easier, any easier. I think it's always Scott. It's one of the two that has some skill in fishing. Oh, it's probably Scott then. Yeah, Scott not here. Oh, wait, we have something. Oh, so I probably didn't pick the right spot to go fishing because these fish are being too savvy for us. This could be a long challenge. See, I told you I'm not good at this. We could get to there. Is there? There is. Is there a fish in here? Fish? These might be easier to catch. Let's get them all to come here. Ryan, Hayden, Riley, Roman, and Sam. What did just happen? Riley caught a fish? What? He was the only one standing here. That's even better. Let's cancel this, because that means Triley is going on a date. Great. This is gonna be cancelled. I'm just gonna stand there. Let's send all of them home, these four. Can go home. Let's see, you can go home. Sam can go home. Boom can go home. And Hayden can go home. They're both using the target here, which they needed to. Who's this? Oh, it's her husband. Great. So I have this park all set up. I think we're gonna go there. It's this this very, who are these people? I don't know. Let's go here with Riley. Look at this. This is, I'm not gonna say what it is. It's not a romantic park, I promise you. So, well, let's ask about his day. We haven't chatted with him yet today, so they are good friends as it is. So let me tell a funny story, give him a friendly hug. Take them because they first just chat. Doesn't really matter. I didn't turn the autonomy back on, so they're all dying. Let's eat. Let's you have to eat as well. You have to do these things. You have to eat. And these two are doing quite fine. Sorry. Sorry. That is a lot on time. Let's give him a romantic embrace. And compliment on his personality and on his looks, and maybe flirt a bit. He's not too bad on the eyes. That's we're not just gonna go like that now. Not just they're gonna kiss. Because she's been kissing two guys. Can she maybe I think from now on she's not allowed to have breakfast downstairs. Because that's not gonna happen. Let's see if he does anything. Or he's gonna just stand there and... This is what he did. I'm not doing anything, I promise you. They are all just doing this on their own. I think we might know. Is there anything we can do here except just sit? We can watch this. We can probably watch that. And then we can watch this. We can sit on the bench. They're massaging each other. No clue what's happening here. That's That's remarkable. Let's see where this painting is. Painting? Oh, this is not too shabby. It looks shabby, but hey, it could be worse. Let's see, everybody is kind of doing okay. Yes, that's good. I think I'm gonna get these two to have dinner somewhere. Now, let's get them to have some dinner. Just quickly. Riley, come join her. This park wasn't too shabby. Or at least I think it wasn't. Get him to have dinner here, as they need that. He desperately needs a shower. He's just hanging in there. So if you look at it now, Hayden is not doing too bad. He's not. He is just friends, and the rest of them are best friends. She even is best friends with the car. Don't know how to feel about that, but okay. They're gonna stay for dessert. And then maybe they can have a little bit more of a kiss before they go home. How's everybody doing? You need to eat. You're doing quite okay. You're doing quite okay. What is Sam doing here? Why is Sam here? That's not a Sam. Okay. Let's get them to maybe walk here. Go here, and you can go here. No, I can't find them anymore. Let's because as soon as he's smelling. As soon as they go to the house, she isn't allowed to be romantic with him at all, which means that I have to keep an eye on them. So I want them to make out. Make out. He's smelly. Oh, well, I think we can now make out and then gonna call it a night, because Riley is not really smelly, and I think that's the end of it. She can ask to end the date. I think it was quite a good date. He is into her, which is good. So we're gonna send Riley home on his own. And Courtney as well. And then I'm gonna click Sam, because Sam is already home. And I'm gonna get Riley to use a shower somewhere. Shower. Because that's what he needs. And she can have a shower in her own tower. Which I don't think she's gonna leave anymore. Because if Sam knew what happened, I don't think Sam is gonna like her. Oh, they come home. They walk in together. Great. Did he come with her? That is a bit strange. So, I think that's the end of this part. Let's have a quick they became friends. Oh, that's what you have to do. He is taking a shower. Oh, he's not the one playing games. Oh, he is outside being lovely. Let's see. Oh, Brian is playing a game on his own laptop. Yeah. Let's see, she is done showering. She can maybe, if I get her to relax, watch a tiny bit of television. And then I think I'm gonna call this episode done. But yeah, that was the end of this episode. If you enjoyed this video, you can like it. You can also subscribe to my channel, so you will see every new video I post. And this was FreezenFan. I hope you have a nice day. See you next time. Bye.